Hello, Mr. Doofensmirtz. I'm Destiny Summers from Channel 4 News.
Ah, Destiny does ring the doorbell.
Dr. Doofensmirtz, there's some people here who'd like to see you.
Ah! I can't see you! You can't see me!
Dr. D, I think you have it all wrong. Listen to this.
Our digestive tract exhibit used to be the least popular in the museum. But then Dr. Doofensmirtz made it into an exciting ride by turning the liver into a go-kart. Now people are lined up around the block. Thank you, Dr. Doofensmirtz.
Wow, thanks! But I've never gotten a compliment that's that boring.
Since a video of the incident you caused went viral, we have received thousands of donations. Me and Deborah Sue really want to thank you.
Ah, think nothing of it. Ah,
Deborah Sue, let go of him. She must smell your raccoon.
Yeah, that's probably it.
The doctor visited the plant and caused the generator to be flooded. Turns out the generator was actually overheating and the warning system had failed. You averted a possible explosion that I could have been blamed for. We'd like to present you with the Danville Hero of the Day trophy.
Wow, I am overwhelmed. Well, maybe not overwhelmed. Maybe I'm just the right amount of whelmed. I guess I really should thank the Murphy family, Milo, and Mom and Dad.
Not your parents.
But mostly, I'd like to thank Sarah. If she had not had such a low threshold for my eccentricities, I'd still be wearing her curtains and sitting on their couch. It reminds me of a story. What, really? You're playing me off? Okay, looks like I'm all out of time. Thank you, Danville. I love you. Group hug, Murphys.